Today, we are testing the charging performance of the OPPO Find X8 Pro. It is equipped with Dimensity 9400, a 5910mAh battery, and supports 80W wired fast charging, 50W wireless fast charging, and 10W reverse wireless charging. The camera module uses a 50-megapixel ultra-wide angle, a 50-megapixel large bottom wide angle, a 50-megapixel Hasselblad portrait, and a 50-megapixel telephoto. It has a 6.78-inch 1.5K screen with a resolution of 2780 by 1264, 450 ppi, and supports 1 to 120Hz dynamic adjustment. The weight is 215 grams. The USB-C port specification is USB 3.2 Gen 1, and it also supports Wi-Fi 7, NFC, infrared remote control, and other functions. It comes with an 80W USB-A charger and a USB-A to USB-C cable. The USB-A port of the cable has independent pins and widened pins. The model of the charger is VCB80ACH. It can support input of 100 to 240 volts 50 or 60 Hz 2 amps. It can support output of 5 volts 2 amps and 5 to 11 volts 7.3 amps max. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it supports UFCS 33W, QC3, VOOC, SuperVOOC, and DCP charging protocols. It has two sets of UFCS of 3.3 to 5 volts 3 amps and 5 to 11 volts 3 amps. Charge with the original 80W charger set, the power can reach over 60W, the voltage is close to 10 volts, and the current is close to 7 amps. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. OPPO chargers can reach a maximum power of 70 watts. We also used a variety of third-party chargers during the test. There are no compatibility issues. Most of the power is concentrated around 25 watts, and a small number of chargers are around 11 watts. We use the original 80 watts charger set to fully charge the OPPO Find X8 Pro, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 6 parts. When the power is just turned on, the peak power reaches 68 watts. The power was around 26 watts for the first 2 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 26 watts, 20 watts, and 14 watts in turn. After that, the voltage drops from 9 volts to 5 volts. It takes 1 hour and 9 minutes to be fully charged. The original 80W charger set can charge the OPPO Find X8 Pro to 50% in 27 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 44 minutes and 100% in 1 hour and 9 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 37 degrees Celsius. The back is 37.2 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 37.3 degrees Celsius. The back is 37.8 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.2 degrees Celsius. The back is 39 degrees Celsius. During charging, the temperature on the back is slightly higher than that on the front. After 30 minutes, the temperature reaches 39 degrees Celsius, and the power is about 26 watts. It is warm to the touch, and the heat dissipation effect is very good. Overall, OPPO Find X8 Pro continues the 80W wired fast charging. Its battery capacity is 5,910mAh. It can be charged 50% in 27 minutes, and it takes 1 hour and 9 minutes to fully charge. Although it is compatible with UFCS, QC, PD, and other protocols, the maximum power is around 25 watts. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.